divide 108 by 3. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 108 here, 3 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 1, here 3. 1 smaller than 3. So we should take two numbers, 10. A number close to 10 in 3 table is 3 threes, 9. Now we should subtract, we get 1. After this, bring down the beside number. So 8 down, so 18. When do we get 18? In 3 table, 3, 6, 18. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down. And we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.